is KUNLE-AYO, and today we're shooting first single from my album, Best of Both Worlds. And the title of the song is Words in My Head, featuring RJ Benjamin. Of course, you know RJ. He's one of South Africa's greatest soul singers. And it's directed and produced by Panic Films, Bruce and the team. I'm excited because the picture's looking good. Yeah.
Oh, that feels like forever, but it don't last so long.
Well, the concept behind the video is a young man who was nothing, was just basking on the road, and he met a record producer who took him into the studio and recorded it. It became a massive hit. And I mean, his story tells us that if you remain tenacious in whatever it is that you do, success is definitely gonna come to you. The album is titled Best of Both Worlds, and where is KUNLE-AYO going? Of course, we're going to the top. We've always enjoyed playing great music, but the album is very popish. We just didn't remain as jazz as we've always been, and we added some elements to it. We have a lot of artists featured on there that are pop artists, that are soul artists, and we're just selling what we love, and I'm sure you will love the album, you will love the videos, because it's not the only one we're gonna be doing. And keep it locked.
No matter how hard I try, the ground never seems to dry. Then I heard that voice again, telling me.
What can you expect from KUNLE-AYO? Only the best. We love entertainment, we love. You know, I always say that I don't play to the people, I play with the people. I believe in communicating when we play. So that is what we're going to see from us this year and the years to come. We have a lot of projects in the pipeline that we're throwing out. And all we expect people to do is just to open their heart and receive great music, great sound, and of course, entertainment at its best. Well, reaching KUNLE-AYO is very easy. I've got a website, www.kunleayo.com. And of course, we're on Twitter, twitter.com/KUNLE-AYO. And Facebook, facebook.com/KUNLE-AYO. Very, very easy. Once you know the name KUNLE-AYO, you can find it.